Solid waste management in cross-border rural and coastal areas of southeastern Europe is the project realized on behalf of the Regional Rural Development Standing Working Group in southeastern Europe and NALAS, and financially supported by the German International Cooperation GIZ through the Open Regional Fund Modernization of Municipal Services and Swiss Government. Around 50 representatives from the municipalities, public communal enterprises and public sector from the pilot region Drina-Tara met in the National Park Tara to discuss in relation to the inappropriate treatment of the solid waste and its impact on the environment and public health, with special focus on the local economy.
Се дискутираат ефектите каде што имаме создавање на отпад во едни општини, во горното течение, и а кои ефекти, односно последици, ги чувствуваат општини во долното течение и како понатаму може да се оствари диалог помеѓу овие општини со цел да се реши понатаму проблемот.
The information on the current situation have been reviewed and gathering of additional information that will be used for analyzing and developing models for solid waste management in the respective region.
Самиот процес на управување со отпадот е многу комплексен и за кратко време ќе треба да обезбедиме доста податоци, тоа е еден од предизвиците, а друго е нормално да се соочиме со политичката димензија на прекуграничниот контекст на економските и еколошките ефекти.
It is identified so far that there are many hotspots, but direct threat are the uncontrolled, illegal and unprotected dumps along the riverbeds through which the liquid waste migrates.
Jedna opština ili nekoliko njih mogu da rezultuju zagađenjem reke koja posle teče kroz sve tri zemlje.
Eliminisati sve divlja smetlišta i divlje deponije, pogotovo koje su na padinama vodotokova koje vode ka reci Drini i obali reke Drine.
The representatives from the public communal enterprises have agreed that they are facing with combined waste that still need to work on the improvement of the system of sorting, collecting and recycling waste. The main goal is the municipalities to exchange the knowledge and learn from each other how to deal with their specific problems and what is common and the way how to manage the integrated solid waste in the region of southeastern Europe.